Hello everyone, Ninetales Commander here, and welcome to episode 6 of Super Smash Bros. For Nintendo Wii U. Okay, so, fun fact, the original episode was actually already rendered of this video, but to tell you the truth, I actually rendered it, and then I previewed the gameplay with the narration, and I didn't like it. So here I am, actually re-narrating this episode, and what do you know? Well, as I decide to go ahead and do that, some new news has surfaced in regards to more characters in Super Smash Bros. For Nintendo Wii U and Nintendo 3DS. So, yes, of course, I'm talking about the recent leak that talks about Roy and Ryu possibly being added to the game in a future DLC installment. Now, right off the bat, there is something I wish to get out of the way. When it was confirmed that the file was named Ryu, there was some speculation as to exactly which Ryu they were talking about. Could it be Ryu from Street Fighter? Is it Ryu Hayabusa from Ninja Gaiden? Or could it even be Ryu from Breath of Fire? I would just like to say for the record that it is definitely Ryu from Street Fighter, because even though I personally haven't heard the files myself, people have said that they have heard the files, and it is definitely reminiscent of Street Fighter 1 and Street Fighter 2. And of course, at that rate, it definitely is Ryu from Street Fighter. And it also does make sense that it would be Ryu from Street Fighter, because let's face it, he's probably the most iconic Ryu out of all of them anyway. Personally, I would have preferred for it to have been Ryu Hayabusa or Ryu from Breath of Fire, but at the end of the day, Street Fighter is a very popular fighting game series, so it would make sense that it would be Ryu from Street Fighter. So we've gotten that out of the way, let's now get into the topic itself. Now before I get into Ryu, I actually want to cover Roy a little bit. The first thing I would like to say is, why do we need Roy in the first place? Now I understand, Roy was in Smash Bros. Melee. Now according to the videos I've watched online, in fact, I actually watched a video prior to doing this narration, Roy and Marth have a very similar playstyle. In fact, they are so identical, they might as well have been the same character. Yes, I know there are a few differences between the two characters, but it's essentially the original run of Marth and Lucina. Now, I myself have played as Marth and Lucina, and yes, they are both incredibly similar. The only real difference is the tip and the balance with the sword mechanics. There might be a few other differences here and there as well, but they are pretty much the same character with the same moveset, just a little bit of a different playstyle, and even then it's not much different. But when it comes to Roy, well, do we really need him? I get the fact that Roy has been requested quite a bit for some unknown reason. And yes, I understand that people really want Melee characters to come back, like they wanted Mewtwo to come back, which he has now, and they also want Roy to come back, which is alright. But the fact of the matter is, do we really need another Fire Emblem character? And do we really need another Marth clone? Now of course, if it turns out that they decided to rework Roy and basically give him a fresh new moveset, then I would be much more down for having him included. But as things stand right now, if he's simply going to be a port straight from Melee with the same moveset, similar to how Dr. Mario and Mewtwo are, well, does it really need to happen? Okay, yes, I understand that Roy, for some reason, is heavily requested. For some reason, so many people really want Roy to be playable in this game. And I understand where you're coming from, but to me, I would be down for having him added. I do think it would be cool to have him return, but at the same time, I just don't think it's needed. I really don't think it's needed, considering we already have Lucina as our Marth clone. So that's pretty much all I can say about Roy. Now, would I be happy if he did make it into the game? Absolutely. I have seen him play in Melee, and I can say he does look really fun to use. I just don't think he's needed. So you could say he's in the wanted but not needed category for myself. Okay, so that's pretty much all there is to say about Roy. Let's get into the main one, Ryu from Street Fighter. So let me get the first big question out of the way. If it really was confirmed that Ryu from Street Fighter was to be in this game, would I support it? Hell freaking yes, I would. Because if you guys know me, you know that I am a pretty big fan of Street Fighter. I'm not a veteran player by any means, I've only played through the Street Fighter 4 series, but I did buy all the iterations of Street Fighter 4, all the way up to Ultra Street Fighter 4, and I can say, I love that game. It's a lot of fun to play, I love the character roster, I love the Ultra selection you get to have before the match, which also would be good to have in this game, by the way, for its final smash. And in addition, I just think the game is a lot of fun. I think the character diversity is pretty strong, even though there is quite a few Hadouken users in those games. But nevertheless, it's a game I really do enjoy. It's very competitive, it's very challenging, and I very much enjoy it. So for Ryu to show up in this game would be like a match made in heaven for me, because I love Smash Brothers even more than I love Street Fighter. So for Ryu to appear in this game, I would be 100% down with it. I would absolutely love for the opportunity to see what Ryu would play like. And that brings me into the next part of what I want to talk about. One of the main things that bothers me the most about this possible inclusion is, would Ryu actually stand out in Smash Brothers? Now what I mean by that is, would his moveset be very reminiscent of Street Fighter games, or even the Marvel vs. Capcom games, or whatever other Capcom crossover we've had? Or would it feel very different, or would it feel very Smash Brotherized, if you know what I mean? The main problem with this is Ryu is a fighting game character. And since he's been in so many fighting games, at this point we've pretty much got a good grasp on what his basic moveset is. We've got the Hadouken, the Shoryuken, the Hurricane Kick, the Donkey Kick, as people like to call it. There's plenty of moves that Ryu has that the fighting game community is very familiar with. So based on that, would Ryu really stand out in a Smash Brothers game, or would it just feel like playing as a Street Fighter character in a Smash Brothers game? Now we're actually running low on time, so I would like to finish off this topic with the last part right now. The last part I want to talk about is, since we've had this evidence, these sound files pop up right in the update a couple of months before E3, does this confirm Ryu and Roy for this game? My answer is no. Just because we found a bunch of sound files in a patch doesn't automatically mean that they are definitely included. At the end of the day, they could have been for backup purposes, they could have been there for some sort of procedure they were going to do but was cancelled. There's plenty of things that could make this not happen, but at the same time, is it still likely it is going to happen? I still say yes, because considering we have E3 right around the corner, you're going to want to have something big to reveal, and adding in Ryu for Street Fighter would make perfect sense. They revealed Mega Man 2 years ago at the E3 for Smash Brothers. They could go ahead and do exactly the same for Ryu in Smash Brothers at this year's E3. At least that's just my guess anyway. So is this possibly going to happen? I think it will happen. I'd be very surprised if it does not happen, since the timing is just too... it's just too coincidental. But don't let that get your hopes up. There is still a chance I could be wrong. So take anything I say with a huge grain of salt. Anyway guys, I thank you very much for watching. If you want to follow me on Facebook and Twitter, you can find the links to those in the description down below. As for me, I will see you next time. Peace.